I came here and I the goal was to win four national titles and win a team title, and you know, we're set up in position now to, you know, do it. And it's one thing to say it, but now, you know, we have a chance to do it, so it's pretty cool.
How often does it get mentioned to you? I mean, besides just us, I mean, everywhere you go, kind of, I guess now.
Not really. I mean, every once in a while, but it's not too much. You know, I stay pretty low, so it's nice. But you know, it's every once in a while someone will come to me.
I mean, you're in an ESPN promo now.
Yeah.
I mean, is that? I mean, from the small town you're from to now be on this ESPN promo that's running almost all the time.
Yeah.
How cool is that?
It's pretty cool. I've gotten a couple text messages about it and videos, so it's cool, but it's something I dreamed of, so it's cool.
What makes you so good at the wrestling? I know it's hard to always talk about yourself, but what makes you so good?
I don't know. I've had a lot of good teammates, a lot of... I think I've had the best coaches all my life, so they've really helped me out, and I have a good internal drive, and I think that combination has helped me get to where I am.
You mentioned your teammates, and I know how special it was for you to get that Big Ten championship. What about this upcoming one, as a team first kind of guy too, to possibly even go a step further with them?
Yeah, just everyone knows every point matters, and you know, we're trying to get bonus points if we can, but you know, we're trying to win and move on. And if everyone wrestles, you know, the best, I think we have a good shot.
Logan, what have you learned from your last three trips that you can apply this week?
Just take one match at a time. You know, I can't say it a lot, but just, you know, I can't win on Thursday or Friday, so just worry about what I can control, and then one match at a time on Thursday, and then go from there.
The difference this year, though, is you're going for four. There's so much hype around that.
Yeah.
Are you able to shut that out, or how do you handle that?
Yeah, I can shut it out because there's been a lot of hype throughout my whole career and every event I've wrestled in. So I do the interviews and all that stuff, but you know, it won't really affect me.
How excited are you, and what do you think about the team's chances?
I think we can win. You know, I think we showed a week ago or whatever that we can be in contention. So I think we have a good team, and I think if everyone's wrestling well, we'll have a good shot.
What did you learn about your team at Big Tens?
I learned that we can win matches that we're not supposed to win, and I learned that we can fight pretty hard.
So you've had all the success this year, and you see Hunter struggle. How hard has that been for you, and how have you tried to help him?
It's hard. It's a lot harder for me watching him than me wrestling. You know, I can't control it, but you know, he's tough. You know, he's the toughest guy I know, so he'll be okay. And there's things a lot worse than him not being able to wrestle. So I think he understands that. And